Guys, I have to get out of school. Is there a way to get out? Oh, hi. No, this is a bad idea. Is there any other way to escape the school? What if I just hide inside the ball pit? Oh, I guess they're not gonna find out. And I have escaped. But this is called Skip School. And we are on stage 26. But I gotta get out of this chemistry class. Now, how do I do it? All right, there's a ruler. All right, I got a ruler. Can I do anything with the ruler? Oh, I'm just gonna hide behind the table. He's not gonna find out. Never mind. Damn it. But what if I just knock on the door? Oh, come on. Why is he here? There must be another way. All right, let's grab the ruler. Can I use the ruler on anything? Oh, this is pretty smart. Aha, you have been pranked. Never mind. What do I do with the ruler, dude? What if I just combine these two items? Oh, I am stealthed up. You cannot see the smoke. You can just see nothing. All right, amazing. But there are a lot of stages we must defeat. If I want to get out of school, I'm gonna have to do it properly. So we're back at the gym. Oh wait, okay, this is a shovel. Let's just take the shovel. And what if I just dig a hole? And what else can we do here, huh? Can I talk with you two? No, that's not gonna help. I don't think that they're supposed to be there. I am pretty sure they were skipping school. What a bunch of nerds. All right. Ooh, this is smart. This is very smart. And you cannot see me. I have escaped. This is so dumb, dude. Stage 28. All right. So that's the teacher. Now, what if I get this remote controller? And this beautiful piece of hair. Oh, that's his hair. I forgot that was his. All right, but what if I take the controller and I use it on the fan? It's gonna fly away and he's gonna look for it and I'm just gonna run away. All right, so we're playing baseball and I am not supposed to be here. I am terrible at baseball. This guy is sweating extremely. Now, what if I just do this? Oh, I got his suit. I got his suit and I'm gonna put it on me. Can I just play? Yes, yes, a perfect disguise. I have made it. We have defeated the king. All right, what if I click this button? Oh, hello. I am not sure I was supposed to see that. So let's not click the red button. I'm not sure if that was for me. Oh, I got a book and there is another book. Can I get more books? I love books. Oh my God. Okay, so if we put these two books here and if I click it now, will that do anything? Wait, what? Why does it happen? I made it, but I'm not sure if this was right. It was a secret combination. So we're playing tennis and there are bananas on the floor. Beautiful bananas. Here you go. Eat the banana. Oh no, I don't think he liked the banana. Here you go. You can eat bananas as well. Here. Why is no one liking banana? Okay, this is getting interesting. Now, can we do anything with this piece of clothing? Can I do anything to just change your mind? What about you, buddy? Do you want bananas? Yes, you do. And now I sit on the top part and they cannot see me. I have escaped school. I am a professional. But we are on stage 32 and I have a shovel. Let's use the shovel. Let's dig something up. Oh, so we're getting the bicycle to work. Can we just ride on the bicycle? Is that gonna work? Okay, no. We're gonna use the snake. Ow! Okay, never mind. Do not touch the snake. The snake is not for touching. Snake is there, but he's definitely not for touching. All right, what if I just take this? I'm gonna put the bicycle on top of it. It is not safe to be around the snake. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I get it. So we're gonna leave it right here. And I'm gonna ride away. What was the snake all about? I don't think you were supposed to use the snake. All right, we're back in the gym. Why am I always at the gym? I hate the gym. I'm terrible at the gym. Oh, hello. This is a terrible idea, but I want to do it. Can I combine this? Can I become a cheerleader? Please tell me I can become a cheerleader. Oh my God, dude. Imagine if I became a cheerleader. Oh, yes. Yes, the combination. I am ready. Let's go. What have I done? My dignity, it might be gone, but my win is there. I'm taking the W. And this is a parachute. And these are some beautiful birds. Oh, no, never mind. Birds don't help. For some reason, those birds do not like me, but these guys have a kite. I have a parachute and a kite. What if I use the parachute with the kite? I have escaped school. I don't want to jump out of a parachute. It's a bad idea. Who is this handsome fellow? I don't think I'm supposed to. Oh my God, this is weird. All right, take the scissors. Cut this guy open. Yes. Cut him open. Cut him open. And what do we do? Can I cut this out? My God, what am I doing here? What have I done with my life? That is a good question. Oh, hello. Ooh, I gotta get the combination right. Okay. So what if I just use the scissor and I cut him out? And now, yes, I am beautiful. I'm a handsome man. Everyone loves me. I wish that wasn't fake. Oh, this guy's really hungry. All right, what do you need? You need pizza, hamburger. Okay. Here you go. There's your pizza. And what? Okay, never mind. So I gotta find every single item. I must find every single item. We got some bananas. We got a chicken soup. We got this. Is there anything else you need, buddy? Is there anything else you need? I think you got all of it. Is that right? All right, you're happy? Great. That is awesome. And I'm hiding. I am, oh God, where are you taking me? Oh, I made it. All right, take the shovel. Take the shovel. Oh, that's not good. Okay, fine. Hey, I don't think he likes this. I don't think he's enjoying it. So let's do it again. Let's take the shovel. Let's not touch the water fountain. And we are taking a bamboo. For some reason, this might work. Oh, we got a bucket full of water. And I am hiding beneath the water. He cannot see me. He cannot see me. Yes, stage 36. And we are back. We got a dollar. We got 100 pennies. Now, what can we do with 100 pennies? Can we sell stuff? Is he gonna see me? No, you recognize me. All right, let's do it again. There's no absolute way that you can recognize me. All right, here you go, burger. Oh my God, I got a beautiful hair. You can't see me through the hair. And now I'm working here. I don't think I've won. I'm stuck here forever. All right, what am I doing here? Can I take this? Hello, stop. What? Okay, fine, sorry. I didn't want to take your hair. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Yes, we're kissing. Leave us alone. We are in love. Just kidding. The only thing I love is my computer. Okay, what's this? It's my height. I guess I'm just gonna sit on top of it and I'm gonna pretend that nothing happened. Never mind. So there must be another way. Oh my God. Oh, this is a bad idea. I think he does not like me. Wait, really? I thought he was sick. How can he beat me up? Oh, there we go. Wait, no, he's gonna check it and I am really? Did you check under it? Why would you ever check under? But what if I take this beautiful piece of statue? We put it right here. Okay, and I'm gonna sit here. Is that gonna help? No, it's not helping. There must be a way. I'll take this again. Thank you very much. Oh, I'm hiding under beneath it. Okay, he's gonna pump it up. And oh my God, what was that? All right, let's go for another one. Level 46. So what are we doing here? We're just sitting. We're just chilling. Now, hello? Hello, sir? Can I talk with you? No? Okay, never mind. Sorry. What if I grab these and I go into combat? We go into combat. Ow, ow, no, no, no. There must be a way to escape combat. There must be a way to escape as a combat. Now, what am I doing here? Let me just click random stuff. Just click complete random stuff. There, I need a helmet. Oh, I get it. Oh, there's the helmet. Oh, I get it. So we get the helmet and then we fight. So watch this, watch this. So if I want to get out of school, I'm going to need this beautiful... It doesn't work. He doesn't want to let me do helmet. Oh, I get it. I gotta click this. And then I make him go away. There you go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You need to do some personal business. And we got the full armor. And now there are no excuses. I am not defeated. I'm a champion and I have skipped school. All right, what's this? What are these boxes here? Why are they here? I don't understand. All right, let's just keep opening them. Oh, we got a rope. We got a rope and a button and a secret storage. Oh no, he's gonna click the button, doesn't he? Oh, he doesn't. And now I've half escaped. I don't know where I am, but damn it, I'll skip it too. Wait, this guy, I'm the principal. The principal, the one and only. And I think they're onto me. Oh no, this guy wants to kill me. But I have escaped once again. Wait, what do I do here? Where do I go? Oh God. What about this? Can I use this? Can I use this? Okay, never mind. There must be something. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, just use this. Can I sing with them? Can I? Oh, yeah, we're having a party. Yes, yes, I have escaped. All right, let's go. Let's go. There's one more thing we gotta do, and I don't know where to do it. All right, we're playing some beautiful games. I don't know if we need games, do we? I can't click anything. It's all right to play seriously every once in a while. Yeah, that's right. It is very important. What about this guy? Oh, okay. Wait, that's it? All right, so I guess that there's a deeper story here. So we got two more stages. And if we unlock both of these stages, we will find out what they're on to. Do you guys want to see more? Leave a like on the video. Subscribe down below. But I guess that this is it. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Guys, I can record more. I don't have a problem with it. But I guess that this is it, dude. We've made it to level 54. I'm happy with the result. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!